As we hear the very, very large agenda that the governor has outlined, we really need to keep in mind the fact that their core goals that we have in the Republicans in the Senate are jobs, getting to have an economy that's in balance, getting taxes in the right order, and apportioning the aid that the state has for education, for health, for roads, in a fair and equitable manner. That's going to be our focus for the 2016 session.